So now when I'm testing, when the arm is strong like this, this is what we call a muscle lock. So when I'm checking the different areas of the body, I'm looking for this arm to either be locked or weak. So when it's weak like that, it tells me that there's an area that I need to check.